How about a little tennis action? Western Buckeye League action. Windy day at Bath. St. Mary's making the trip. First singles. Rough Riders Zach Nelson taking on Jacob Clark. Clark gets the point here, but Nelson would go on to win the match. Second singles now. It's Mitch Fischer taking on Justin Niederman. Fischer returns into the net finally. Third singles, Ian Yuntz taking on Riley Niekamp. Niekamp, the passing shot as St. Mary's takes all five matches from Bath to pick up the Western Buckeye League victory.